be here. I know Brahmanand sir from a very long time. He's been very supportive in my career. When I came to Bombay, mein aaya tha, tab se leke ab tak, whenever I fell down, he's been like a friend mentoring me. And he made a documentary about that, which I saw. It's very touching. It's very the way my generation would not know him. Abhi aisa lagta hai ki jaise we've grown up on his music for sure. His music has been evergreen. There have been movies on him, on his music. But ye documentary dekhne ke baad aisa lagta hai jaise aap unko khud jante ho. So I'm very thankful that he made me a part of this evening today.
How big are you a r.dburman fan?
I am a huge r.dburman fan. Jo gana bhi chal raha tha jiske beech mein se aap mujhe khinch ke laaye hain, that's like my all time favorite. Hum bhai wahan hargiz na the. I think he's been a part of every song of a youth's life, you know. Aapka heartbreak ho, aapka you falling in love. He's one of that guys who's given emotion to every feeling of your heart. So he's been very close to my heart. I'm very happy I'm here.
Aapki bahut badi hit hui hai aur bahut success aur logon ne aapko bahut saara hai. Sab log waiting hai ki kab wapas aapko dekhne milega. So
Fagli was a film which was very close to my heart. Fagli ke baad abhi I was waiting for the right project. Main abhi Sing is Link kar raha hu. इसमें अक्षय जी के साथ मेरा पार्ट है, मैं उनका फ्रेंड हूँ और लारा दत्ता के साथ एक ट्रैक है. प्लस इट्स अ सेम प्रोजेक्ट प्रोडक्शन और सेम है ग्रेजिंग प्रोडक्शंस व्हिच इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू माय हार्ट. एंड प्रभु देवा सर डायरेक्ट कर रहे हैं मेरी थर्ड इट्स माय थर्ड बिग फिल्म इन बॉलीवुड एंड आई एम वेरी प्राउड टू बी अ प्रभु देवा एक्टर. और अक्षय जी के साथ विच इज़ अ ड्रीम, आई एम फ्रॉम पंजाब, ही इज़ अ सुपर डुपर स्टार इन पंजाब एंड ही इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू माई हार्ट. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट इन माई थर्ड फिल्म आई गॉट अ चांस टू एक्ट विद हिम.
So, which you are wishing to act with?
Well, I'm very fond of Vijinder. Vijinder has been a very dear friend, and I hope we get to work together again. Vijinder hi nahi, balki the whole Fagli team, Mohit and Kiara, they are very close to me also. I hope we four get to work together again. And actually, honestly, agar pucha jaye to, you know, you grow up on your idols, you know. So I'm very much of a self-made guy. I've come upon my own, and Akshay ji and Shahrukh are very close to me. I hope I get the chance to work with both of them in due course of time. Dono, Akshay sir has been Punjabi hone ke karan, there's been a big connect, and you know, unki film mein chahe wo Hera Feri ho, chahe Rowdy Rathore ho, chahe any film of his, unka pehla gana wo jo tha, "Ae dosto gori kawari si haseena ka." I was like really growing up and I remember those songs of Akshay ji. He's a really really close idol to me. And Shahrukh has been like the guy who inspired me to come to Bombay. Main shayad aaj actor nahi hota agar maine Shahrukh Khan ji ko ek actor bante hue nahi dekha hota to. So I hope
any last word in respect for r.dburman.
Well, he's a legend, he'll live forever. It's not just that, I shouldn't say that meri generation ke liye, pehle wali generation ke liye evergreen hai. I'm sure his music will find relevance in generations that are about to come. So yeah, he's evergreen, he's a master. I wish you well. Thank you.